your record, though. When you were running for governor 4 years ago, you made a flat George H.W. Bush pledge. You will not raise taxes as long as you're governor. Last year, you signed a $66 billion state budget that had a $2.2 billion increase in taxes, new taxes and fees. Didn't you break your promise to Florida voters? Didn't you break your promise to Florida voters?